So for the first step, we're gonna working from chains of 58, okay? And then you do join together by one single crochet. Then do one single crochet in each chain for the third round, okay? Now use the marker as your beginning work row right here, okay? From the second row to row 15, okay? Do one single crochet in each stitch. So when you have 15 row done, okay, in the next step you chain 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Chain 5 and then script 29 stitch, and then single crochet in next stitch. For this side, okay, you do script 29 stitch. Now working to this side of leg, do one single crochet in each stitch. Use that the colored yarn mark as beginning of work row. Make sure for the first row you got total 34 stitch around, okay? And then from the second row, to row 25, do one single crochet in each stitch. Now for the next step, okay, look at the two marker right here. Basically, you just counting from this this the beginning of a work round, okay? Use the next stitch, counting to next 18 stitch, and then you mark by pins, and then start from the first pin here, counting to the next 28 stitch, okay, and then you just pin for the next one. Okay, and now we're going to working in this 28 stitch. Have to be the front side. This is the front side of the trouser, okay, and this back side of trouser. So do insert one single crochet. This is my first one single crochet, and then you just crochet continue to the next 27 stitch, okay. For the second row, okay, you do chain one. For the second row, you do decrease by two stitches together one time. Then do one single crochet in next 24 stitch. Then you decrease by two stitches together. And chain one. Next row, do two stitches together. And then do one single crochet in the 22 stitch. So, and then do a two stitch together, okay? Chain one. And for neck row, for this row you do two stitch together two times. And then do one single crochet in neck 16 stitch. Then do two stitch together two times. And chain one. Okay. Do two stitch together two times. Then one single crochet in the 12 stitch. And two stitch together two times. So, and now you crochet continue to this size, okay? The first thing you have to do one single crochet in same stitch like this. And now continue to the back side of the tarsal, this side. Do one single crochet in next 8 stitch. So you chain 28, okay, and then working in the third chain from hook, have to be right here, do one half double crochet in next 3 chains. Then you chain 2, chain 2, skip 2 chains, skip 2 chain, and then half double crochet next chain here. So, then you have like the small hole for the buttons, okay? And now you do half double crochet in each chain. And now you do one single crochet in next 14 stitch. And chain 28, okay, do repeat the same from the first trap here. attach the buttons onto the front side right here. Okay, this size. These buttons I'm using is around about 11 millimeter. So, and for the next step, these are my finish off on the pocket right here. This thing, you just chain 15, and from the first row to row 10, you just do one single crochet in each stitch, okay? And I want to show you for a side pocket. So for a side pocket, you chain 10. You chain 10, and then working in the second chain from hook right here. First row to row 5, do one single crochet in each stitch. Now row 6, okay, do 2 stitch together, then 1 single crochet next 7 stitch. Chain 1, make row 7, do 1 single crochet in next 6 stitch. Then 2 stitch together. Row 8, okay, do 2 stitch together, and then 1 single crochet in next 5 stitch. Row 9, 1 single crochet in next 4 stitch. Then 2 stitch together. Make 2 pieces of this size pocket, okay? And now you place this thing onto, so for the first one right here, this front pocket, you place it onto the middle of trouser right here, okay? Make sure by pins. This size pocket, I want to break this right here. So. this the size. So, two buttons right here. Now in next step, you just sew them together. Okay. And for the front pocket right here, if you want to have embroidered flower around or onto this area, you have to do before, okay? Do embroidered flower before you pray this thing together, okay? So, dun dun! So this is how it looks like finished to the door overalls. Okay. For this door knit jumper right here, I have once show you already. The tutorial of this thing, you just check it out in the links down below. Okay. And now I want to try it onto my Tida Doll crochet. My own version Tida Doll. This one. Okay. Now you will see how that looks like. And then now you will see this overall is very perfect onto my Tida Doll crochet. Actually, this overall fit to my old version Tida Doll and my new version Tida Doll. Okay, and for the tutorial of the doll crochet, I will do this in the links down below. You can check it out. So, I hope you like the tutorial. And thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Bye.